Did you know that 9 of your friends and neighbors join the Mayor and City Council most Wednesdays from April through May to prepare the City of Salem's budget? The 18-member Budget Committee looks carefully at the City's estimates for revenue and the cost of services and capital projects as the committee receives input from residents and develops a recommendation to Council on the $500 million budget. For more about Salem's projected financial future, let's listen to some of the 5-year forecast as presented to the Budget Committee on January 21st.
Without new revenue sources for general fund and the mandated 3% cap on property tax, we'll continue to have expenditure cuts every year. Sometimes people ask me, well, when are we going to be able to add back a program, or when can we reopen a fire station? I would recommend not until we know that our current revenue is going to be higher than our current expenditures for a few years in a row. We anticipate another year of very lean operations. General fund revenue has absolutely no relation to what our service needs are, how many calls for service we get.
You can add your voice by participating or providing testimony at a Budget Committee meeting or City Council public hearing on the budget. The budget wraps up with at least one public hearing at a June Council meeting. For more, check out our webpage on the city's budget.